So I have a product that's perfect for the GoPro or any action cameras or smartphone. And bear with me because it might look a little bit ridiculous, but it's actually very handy and probably one of the better accessories that I've seen. Let me explain, and I'll do it quickly because it's Thursday. All right, so this is actually called the Sports Camera Neck Holder Mount. When I actually got it in the mail, it took me a little bit of time to track down who sent it to me because this is all I got. But I did find it, and I'll put links down in the description, plus a coupon code, so do check that out. But what you actually get in the box is the necklace, a nice phone holder with a cold shoe mount.
That's pretty cool.
Two additional mounts, one to be able to change it to vertical shooting, and two screws, one short and one long, and a tool for tightening and loosening. The necklace itself is plastic, but it also has a really nice snap mechanism to it. And then you can just press the button to release it. That just makes it so much easier just to put around your neck and be ready to go. Like, that's really nice. And to be honest, I've used the lanyards with the magnetic systems and stuff like that, and this is by far the easiest, especially if you're wearing a hat. And when it's around your neck, maybe it's a little bit too close to your neck, and there's a little button where you can also extend it out just a little bit further. And if you want more of that solid chest point of view, you can actually just flip it upside down and have your GoPro upside down, and there it is, just flat against your chest. So now you can get those nice point of view shots with your GoPro Action 2 Go 2 smartphone. And I'm actually working on a really cool hyperlapse video right now, and this works so well because when you're doing those long, epic hyperlapse shots and you're walking really slowly, holding it up against your neck, taking the strain away from your arms because you're gonna be, you know, holding it for a long period of time. I also like how you can angle it to whatever shot you want and shoot it in vertical mode, but also the fact that you can preview your shots really quickly and know what you're getting. Now, one thing to note about this, wouldn't be ideal for like running, because if you're bouncing up and down, it's gonna be moving as well. I mean, it's pretty stable for the most part, but yeah, if you're just gonna be doing something like, if you're trying to make it move, I guess it'll move, but it's still pretty good. I actually highly recommend something like this. I think this is really convenient. When I first saw it, I was like, this is gonna be a really dud product review. And then when I used it for the first time, I was like, this is gold. Oh, that's it, time's up. As I said earlier, these things are actually really hard to find online, so I put a link down in the description. They only run about $16, and you can also save some money with my coupon code. So yeah, links are in the description, plus a surprise link. But thanks again for joining me for another 30-second Thursday. My name is Danny Black, don't be a stranger, and I'll see you on the next one.
Mr. Black.
Can we call you Uncle Blackie?
No.